You start to see consumer surveys come out and say, you know, that realtors are at the bottom of the totem pole, that people don't respect us, that people are suing us left and right for the fees that we charge. Why is that? Because now that then becomes an unintended consequence of just let every Tom, Dick, and Harry into the industry. All they got to do is take, you know, a week class and they're in our business. That low barrier to entry is, I think, proving now later in life to be very, very dangerous.